thing, when you made your transition to truck, immediately it came up.
Okay.
During your transition. And so go back to your walk. I like the energy. I like the way he was responding to your leg, so that's good. So now you're gonna focus a little bit on that position. Don't do something up front. So
okay.
Don't hold him there, but when he does come up, slightly ask him to stay down, that your transition comes immediately more through his body. That wasn't low enough. Feel the reaching, feel the shoulders opening up. And if you're not sure, simply ask for him to go a little bit more. And if it doesn't change, then it's the best you can do. No? Good. Ask him to drop. A little right to his right, but he doesn't put his shoulder out. There. Got that?
Yep.
Down, but also the nose in front of you. Feel the connection coming. There he comes up again. Hold it, hold it. Really guide him there. You know you can get him to trot, so that's not the issue. There, hold
yep.
it. Hold the connection there. Good, good. So that connection in your walk gives you a certain amount of pressure, right? Yeah, and when you go into your trot, you want to feel that amount of pressure staying on the same spot. So when his head stays on the same spot, it was kind of here. That's already better, but then go further and say, does the pressure stay the same? Hey, he's getting a little bit lighter, a little bit looser, so I'm losing my connection. Simply hold him there because you had the energy, so simply hold, take a little rein there, not to pull him together, but only to maintain your contact. Good. That's it, a little lower. And again, simply ask. There. It doesn't matter if he slows down a little bit.
Okay.
If he slows down too much, then you're gonna stop lowering him, and then you're gonna ride forward again, and when he's forward, then go further with your lowering part. Like you don't do both at the same time. So how does this stuff feel?
Good.
Okay. What should be better? What should you work on?
A little more swing.
Yeah, that's it. Good.
I actually answered something right.
Yeah. And how are you gonna get that?
Can you go a bit more forward?
No. Because he's already forward, so with the forwardness, but it's not a bad answer, because when you move more forward, keep in focus, keep in mind, why am I riding forward? Well, I want to have more swing. So if I would do the wrong thing there, I would ride forward, he probably would be running more, and he wouldn't swing more.
Okay.
It would give you maybe more power, not more swing. And then you know this is the wrong way, so I have to go back. But it's actually the playing with the speed will give you more swing.
Okay.
And that's also working towards your end goal with your collection and everything. Also, playing a little bit with his position of his head will also give you a little bit more swing. If you put him a little bit lower, he will use his back more. And he will start swinging a little bit more. You will open up in those shoulders again. And that will give you more swing. Bad thing about putting him lower, you will have a hard time maintaining his balance. So you have to be aware of that.
Yeah.
Like, come a little bit down, you have into your connection there. Yeah. Simply hold him until he settles. Get it? fine, that's fine. Yes, he's fine. Good. Good. Yes, there. And there, you also have a little bit more swing.
Yep. I relax my hands a little too.
Yes, what is with relaxing your hands is relaxing your arm and your hands. Don't give. Only give when you want to make him longer or if you were pulling before. Good. Try to get that circle a little bit more on both reins.
Okay.
Swing out a little bit on the outside. Yeah, yeah. Little left rein left. Good. Stay in your circle there. Push him a little forward, but he backed off. He slowed down. Both legs on the circle. Good. Push him again a little forward. He has to connect. Yeah, yeah. There you go. Good, good, good. Good. Flexion in his jaw.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Better.
Yeah. Good, and I'll slow a little bit down. And forward again. Yeah, there, there, there. Good. And then slow down again, but do it a little bit more instant. And it's not about you have to take there. Good. Oh, yeah, right forward, because you're losing your forwardness. So with your speed changes, you want to have it instant because you want to keep the energy. So if you would slow down a half a mile at once and again half a mile, that's too slow.
Okay.
Then he will empty up in his energy. Push him into it again. A little more. Ah, just a little firmer. Feel coming from behind. Feel the push coming. So when do you know that he's not taking off as good as he's supposed to? What's your check?
His head
comes up. Yeah, his head comes up, but I actually don't always mind that part. What I